So it was really exciting and interesting when one day I decided, because something in my little heart said, go to India, go to Mumbai. And of course Raj Suri was encouraging me to go also as part of the Miss India progression. So one day I just packed my bags and I left for India with my father, who supported me along the way. And I got there, and I think it was my first week there, and I got an email from Raj saying, hey, there's this music video, this Bollywood music video that you may like to audition for. And he put me in touch, and I thought, okay, I've just got here. I'll give it a shot and see what happens. So I sent in my audition and my pictures, and I got selected by KAHWA Entertainment, and we did this beautiful music video called Meherban, which is currently on the web. And it was a great experience for me to meet the KAHWA family and see how things are done and the professionalism with which they work. And it got me really excited, and it's given me a lot of hope for projects to come. I think it's really important to stay motivated in this kind of field. And so when you do get little interactions like this and projects like this with good people, it really fuels me. I think from there, my relationship with KAHWA built, and I got to meet Sanjay Suri, Onir, Ambika Suri, casting director. So I got to meet a lot of people as part of the KAHWA family, and have been in touch with them whilst I was living in Mumbai and since I've been back. And through them came the audition for my birthday song, a movie to be directed by Samir Soni, who is a known actor in India. And I was called in for an audition, so along I went. I went to this audition. I didn't really know what it was going to be like. I remember going in, I was dressed in some floral. I looked really girly and sweet and petite, and the role I had to do was really strong, and I had to be aggravated and frustrated and unleash my anger on this poor director who was auditioning me. And it was a lot of fun, and it was great to work with them and receive direction from them and see how people in different countries who have trained different ways can still achieve the same thing on screen.